Hey guys, today I am going to be attempting to make some slimes out of some shampoos. So the first one I'm going to try is this L'Oreal Paris, how do you pronounce that? Volume Filler Thickening Shampoo. I know it's backwards for you guys, but okay, and then the second one I'm going to be trying some Suave shampoo. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so what I'm going to be using for this is two different bowls. They're kind of dirty. That one had like makeup in it. Oh well. And this one I just washed out right now, so it's a little bit wet. So, here. I'll put a little dot on the bottom of one, so the first one will be the one with the dot. I'll just put a dot on this one. All right, there's the dot. This one doesn't have one. Here, I'll just put two. Oh my gosh, it's wet. What I'm going to be using is two cups, or bowls, I guess you could call them. I'll just call them cups. So, two cups, some salt, and of course, your shampoos. And I'm also going to be putting these in the freezer, so there's that too. So, I'm going to put the L'Oreal Paris shampoo into here. So now I'm going to add a pinch of salt. I'm just going to pour some salt in my hand. So, here's the salt. I'm just going to take a pinch. Alright.
So
I'm gonna go pop these in the freezer.
Okay guys, so
I put these in the freezer for a little over 5 minutes. So let's try the L'Oreal Paris. So I'm gonna mix it. I mean, it does kind of seem to be thick enough already, but it really isn't the best. Okay, so to the touch, it's
pretty watery.
It's not really that good. But I mean, shampoo or slime is only perfect. So, it's actually not that bad. Never mind. It's like, you have to, it's like on the top, it's good. This lighting is really bad.
Alright, so
on the top, it's like fine, but then the left end is like all sticky. But I mean, it could be worse. Am I ready? If you want me to do some more slime videos, just like this video, make sure to subscribe if you want to hear more from me, and yeah, hope you enjoy, bye!